Today, I'm going to show you how to get custom coffee cup sleeves. What's happening, Panda Nation? Peter Von Panda. In my hand is a... I think they just call them coffee cup sleeves. They are really for your to-go cups for coffee. Now, I remember a movie, Maid of Honor, where one of the characters was supposedly the inventor of this and he was super rich. I guess maybe there can be a patent on it, but it just seems like cardboard wrapped around a cup of coffee. Now, one of the things that you might like is going out and getting coffee, and you might make some of that at home, and I usually use these paper cups. Just pour some coffee in there, but they can get real hot. So you need these sleeves to go around there. So I thought I would make up some of these sleeves with my logo on them so that I could get a little advertising when I send people out with coffee. So if you want to come on over and have a cup of coffee, I'm going to send you home with one of these. So this company, imprint.com, will make these. And what's pretty cool is you can get these in quantity. I actually asked for green, and I would say it comes out as an olive drab green as opposed to kind of a bright Starbucks-like green. It almost looks a little black here or charcoal gray, but it looks pretty good. My logo is nice and sharp on there. I'm not sure how they print them on there, but they obviously can make quantities of them, as you can see right here. So I ordered a decent sized box of this. And what you can see here is you can open it up. They're slightly tapered, and then throw your cup right in there. And I think this is a 20 ounce cup, so this is bigger than the ones you might use. You can see it kind of fits right in the middle, but a 16 ouncer will only maybe come up to about there. But you can see that holds that mug in, saves your hands from getting burned, makes it way more comfortable, and they're very similar to any of the little sleeves that you would get anywhere. So if you want to put your logo on coffee cups, maybe you have a waiting room, maybe you have a client lounge area, maybe you're having an event, maybe you're having a party, celebration, those types of things, and you just want something like a custom message or your company logo on there, well, you can certainly do that. I'll put links to everything that you need to get these in the description below. Peter Von Panda, out. We can discover more and explore so much deeper. We can live better than